And the problem is that we live in a society where it's socially acceptable for women to be masculine and to be rude and to be crass, etc.
Okay.
Okay. But is socially unacceptable for men to have standards that say, I don't want to deal with a masculine chick.